Good morning. Alan Grayson's back in the news. What did Michelle Bachmann really say about God warning the politicians? And your stimulus money is at work. Former Congressman Alan Grayson is back at his old job, suing military contractors working in Iraq. He just got the taxpayers an $8.7 million settlement against Dynacorp International and the Sandy Group. Grayson plans to run again for Congress next fall.